A skydiving trip in Salisaw ends tragically. Yesterday, police responded to a call at the Salisaw airport about a downed parachute. Now, according to witnesses, the parachute fully deployed, but then spun out. That victim was taken to a nearby hospital and later died from her injuries. Officials now identifying the victim as 44-year-old Heather Glasgow. An investigation is now underway.